This dance tells the story of a young woman from a fishing village who fell in love with a fish she caught one day. She shared her love with the world, but was banished by her village for her fish-fucking ways. Despite all odds and a shunning society, true love and coitus conquered all.